the Richard Greene Scholarship Program really opened my eyes to just how impactful local government can be and how impactful local government is in the lives of everyday citizens.
We've known these young people since the scholarship program started. We've gotten to see their growth, their successes, and their testimonies and their stories. But to have someone externally understand how important this is, and it's not just the dollars that go to these young people, it's the leadership training, it's the engagement with the outside community, it's getting to really dig deep into Arlington and that connection between the Rangers and the city of Arlington.
It's a great compliment to the Texas Rangers Baseball Foundation and the Texas Rangers Baseball Club that the commissioner has recognized this program as the best in the country among all the teams.